The Australian High Commission has stepped up security measures after riots and looting broke out in Papua New Guinea. The unrest started after public servants, including police, took to the streets protesting over pay. Extra police are being moved into Port Moresby from regional areas.